I'm the realest one that's repping. Oh my God, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always repping. Oh my God.
Yeah. Going down, it's going down.
Huh. Alright, what's up guys? And today, so we're just going to be looking at basic editing tips, like that I've been requested from people for iOS. So first off, how to make a thumbnail. So first thing you want to do is go in Safari and look up Fortnite background. And then you can just like browse through a cool background that you want. So it's just sort of starting off. This one looks pretty cool. Meteor's coming down. And then, yeah. So we got that. All right. So next thing you want to do is download PixArt. Look, it would look like this. And then you want to go into it. Go into PixArt, all right? Let it load. Alright, so this is just like simple things that you can do. Alright, so you wanna, once you're in PixArt, you wanna press the plus button. And then you wanna look for your photo. I got my photo. And then first thing you wanna do, you can go into effects and just look at all of them. Like this is, these are the ones that I've used in my past videos. Like, they just give you cool-looking effects. So, but you don't have to do this. And then there, you can go down here and look for other ones and stuff. So, I might use a blur. No, that looks kind of bad. Alright, let me find one real quick. Paper. Yeah, I'm going to use this one. No. Yeah, this one looks pretty good. So once you're done with that, you want to press apply. Depends on what thumbnail you're making. So I'm just going to look up Fortnite character. Fortnite character. My bad. I'll just search up Fortnite. I'm an idiot. All right. So. All right. So this one looks cool. So. If I could click on it. All right. So we could put this one right here, right? And then you just want to keep going into stickers. I saw this one. This one really caught my eye. And then I'm just going to make... Oh, shoot, I zoomed in. Oh, crap. All right, so... I'm going to make that. And then just make this full screen. So that looks pretty good. All right, yep. Now I want to press... Oh, no, not on the roof there. So now I want to press apply. All right, that looks pretty good. And the next thing I want to do is just, like, look up, like, what should I put behind him? I'll just put, like, let me search up sword or something. So that, I'm just gonna, like, this might not look, this thumbnail might not look good. But I'm just gonna, okay, so we'll just use this one, and I'm gonna show you some basic cool things that you can do. So see how we got this here? Oh, yeah, that goes right in front of him. So all we wanna do is click on the erase button, go down here, erase, get it right on the part right there. Then I wanna zoom out, come over here, get it right on there. And the next thing I wanna do, oh, hold on, that looks pretty bad. You gotta get it right on point. Okay, that's good enough. It's not perfect, but if I weren't just doing a tutorial, I would take more time to that. And then you just wanna erase all this. So now that looks like it's behind him, right? Alright, so you can put like skins behind him, more skins, and just erase most of their body. Alright, so this might look bad, but I'm just gonna go like this. So you wanna get your text. You just click on the text in the bottom. And then I can go right here. You can do granite. That will make it two colors. But I'm not for this video, so I'm just going to put Crixie. Or I actually might do granite. I'll do red and orange. Let's see how that will look. Red and orange. Oh, that looks sick. All right, so that thumbnail is looking pretty good. So you can also erase the thumbnail if you want. So I think that thumbnail is good.
Going down. Going down, huh. Going down, it's going down.
All right, so let's go. All right, so we're back, and so now I'm showing you how to add a face cam in iMovie. So I just recorded my face cam and then I screen recorded some random gameplay. So basically, I'm just gonna like not show you, but I'm gonna tell you how to if you're on Xbox or PlayStation. So first, you wanna get your mobile device set up at the right angle, and then the next thing that you wanna do is you wanna go near the start recording on both and start recording them at the exact same time, And then I will show you how to do the editing part. So now you want to get iMovie. You probably have it if you're on iOS. Or you want to open iMovie. All right, so you want to go into your movie. And then you want to add your gameplay first. So I got my gameplay. I just got to, like, make it full screen. I just went into free gameplay to use. So you can also zoom. So if this isn't something that you don't know, so you can click on it. And then go into actions, magnifying glass. If I could press it, zoom in. So then I just want to cut out like the end here too. And then you should. And then you want to selfies. Okay, that's a selfie. So you want to click on your thing. Three lines. Look for picture in picture. Once you got picture in picture, click on it. Get rid of that. You can move it to wherever you want. I'll move mine to right here. And then you make sure it's synced. Like, keep cutting stuff and making sure it's synced. So now I just, like, got this. Let me turn this down. Yeah, usually you want to turn your face cam volume up, but and just turn your gameplay volume down a little bit. But so basically, here's how I got my face cam, but usually it should be synced. So that's how you get your face cam, and yeah. See you guys in the next one.
Yeah. Going down, it's going down.
Alrighty, we're back. Alright, so the next thing that I want to show you how to do is how to make text move. Like, it could be motion tracking or, like, how to make it move. So next thing you want to do is download VideoLeap. Looks like that. It's got a little cat symbol, so you want to click into it and just wait. And then what you want to do is press plus, get your video, and then, so the next thing that I want to do is add some text. So I'm just going to put hi. And then obviously you can change the color. And then I have a tutorial how to make the text rainbow, but yeah. Alright, so the next thing you want to do is keep going. You want to keep going on it. And see this little thing, I'm going to zoom in on it. See the little thing with the plus and then all the little things. So you want to keep pressing that. So that. All right, so now once you got all of them, each of them can move. So now we got, this one here. Make this one. You can make this one here. Move over. This one can go here. This one will go like down here. Here, we'll make this one super big, covering my eye. And then, we'll make this one like this. This one right here. This one right here. This one down here. This one here. This one here. I'm sure you get the point. So now look. It's not loading in, but okay. So now next thing to do is press plus. Alright, so this one I'm not going to do it for long because this one's going to be tough. Because I got to do a lot of them. Okay, so first, let's just try it. So, we want to put it here for the first one, here for the first one. So, this one, move it down a little bit. This one's right here. Starts moving over. Moves over more. See, you might want to do more, like a lot more of them to make it look actually good. So, the next one's going to be all the way down here. And then the final one we're going to put is right here. So that's going to look all right. It's not, might not look that good. Look, it's on my hand. All right, so basically that's how you do the motion tracking text on Video Leap. It's very not that hard, but it takes a while because you have all these little things.
Yeah. Going down, it's going down.
Huh. Alrighty, so the next thing that we got is how to add, like, you might want to skip through this one because, like, this one's pretty simple, but if you don't know how to do this, this would be good. So it's how to add music to your videos. It's basic on iMovie. So what you want to do is you want to go into iMovie. Heck, that's the project that I'm working on now. So you want to create movie. Then I want to go into this clip of me dancing, the cringiest thing ever. Turn the volume down. Well, you don't have to turn the volume down. All right, so next thing you want to do is go onto YouTube. Yeah. Search up what you want. I'll go Party Girl. Search. And then.
So they party.
And then you want to screen record this. But obviously I can't because I'm already screen recording now.
Hey, yo,
so
Nash,
screen record your
go
song.
Crazy.
But mama, party girl, she just want to have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I.
Alright, so screen record that. Next thing you want to do is go in here, go to video, go to your sound, which I'm just going to pick a random sound. I'll use this. So click on it, three lines, audio only. And then.
Yeah.
Let me get it on the beat drop so it doesn't look that cringe. So, oh, yeah, you can just press split. Go here, delete. Drag this over to here, and.
Going down,
okay, so that's how you add music to your montages, videos, whatever you want. It's pretty simple.
You know I came through. You know I came through. You know I came through with the fuego. You know I came through. Hey, you know I came through. You know I came through with the fuego. You know I came through. Hey, you know I came through. Nowadays, I cannot lay low. I cannot lay low.